सिक्स्थ प्रॉब्लम, सिक्स्थ प्रॉब्लम, फॉर व्हाट वैल्यूज, फॉर व्हाट वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स इन द फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट टू टैन एक्स बाई वन माइनस टैन स्क्वायर एक्स इज पॉजिटिव इज पॉजिटिव For what values of x in the first quadrant, 2 tan x by 1 minus tan square x is positive. So that means the 2 tan x by 1 minus tan square x is greater than 0. Then we have to find out the values of x we have to find out. So that means solution, consider 2 tan x by 1 minus tan square x is greater than 0, 2 tan x by 1 minus tan square x is tan 2x, tan 2x is greater than 0, so that means here since x is in the first quadrant, this 2x lies in between 0 to pi by 2. So, 0 less than 2x, 2x less than pi by 2. So, divide by 2. So, if you divide by 2, 0 less than x, x less than pi by 2, pi by 4. So, this is the, so the values of x are lies between 0 to and pi by 4. Okay, next let us move to the next question. Seventh problem. If cos theta equals to minus 3 by 5 and pi less than theta, theta less than 3 pi by 2, find the value of tan theta by 2, tan theta by 2. Here, theta lies between 180 degrees and 270. That means theta comes to the third quadrant. In third quadrant, it is cos theta is negative only, but we have to find out tan theta value, tan theta by 2 value. So, we know that here given cos theta is equal to minus 3 by 5 and pi less than theta, theta less than 3 pi by 2. We know that tan of theta by 2 equals to plus or minus root over formula we have 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. Let us substitute cos theta is equal to minus 3 by 5. Plus or minus root over 1 plus 3 by 5 by 1 minus 3 by 5. So this is equal to plus or minus root of 8 by 5 by 2 by 5. So plus or minus root 4, that is plus or minus 2. But either plus 2 or minus 2 we have to consider. For that here see, since pi less than theta, theta less than 3 pi by 2, divide by 2. So we get pi by 2 less than theta by 2 less than 3 pi by 4. That means theta by 2 lies in between 92 and 35. 92, 135 means theta 2 belongs to the second quadrant. Theta 2 lies in second quadrant, Q2. In second quadrant, tan is negative. So that means, that implies tan theta by 2 is less than 0. So hence, tan of theta by 2 is equal to, we have to take minus 2. Eighth problem. If A is not an integral multiple of pi by 2, prove that number 1, tan A plus cot A two cosecant 2A. Second, cot A minus tan A is equal to 2 cot 2A. Okay. Now these two results are very, very important. We can call them as the results also. Tan A plus cot A is equal to 2 cosecant 2A, whereas cot A minus tan A is equal to 2 cot 2A. First, let us prove them. And A is not the integral multiple of n pi by 2. That means A does not equal to n pi by 2, where n belongs to z. So now, first let us prove. First one, take left hand side, tan A plus cot A. Tan A we can write sin A by cos A, plus this is cos A by sin A. Correct? Now LCM is cos A into sin A. Here we get sin square A plus cos square A. We know that sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1. So we have 1 by sin A into cos A. Multiply both numerator and denominator with 2. So we get 2 by 2 sin A cos A. 2 sin A cos A is replaced by sin 2A. That is 2 by sin 2A. We know that 1 by sin 2a is cosecant 2a. So this is equal to 2 cosecant 2a. This is RHS. Okay, let us prove the second one. Second one is, consider, that is cot a minus tan a. So this cot a we can write as cos a by sin a minus sin a by cos a. Here again LCM. What is the LCM? Sin A, cos A LCM. Cos square A minus sin square A. Let us multiply both numerator and denominator with 2. This we can write 2 of cos square A minus sin square A by 2 sin A cos A. See, this is cos square A minus sin square A is cos 2A. So we can write this is 2 cos 2A. Sorry, this is 2 cos 2A by 2 sin A cos A is sin 2A. Cos by sin is cot. So this equal to 2 times cot 2A. This is RHS.